out of this world. It's so shit.
All of them, none of them has been written by me. All of them have been
seems to be going really, really well. Actually, better than our best expectations. The kids are enthusiastic, they're super engaged, they're enjoying what the trainers are teaching, and so everything seems to be going pretty well. I mean, you always have a few things, but everything's going really, really well. I mean, young people are still learning, they're passionate and they care, they really want to get involved, and if there are not opportunities for them to get involved, or if their societies are not open and welcoming their engagement, it's them who are going to have to deal with this in next year, in 10 years, in 20 years. So it's really important to get them now while they're still developing their ideas.
The other characteristic of our time is intolerance.